go to a woman who has acted like one of the coaches of the women's team, working the room at every turn, Alicia Sacramone.
Thank you.